prolific, so gifted. I'm the type that's gon' go get it.
A leech? No. Let me look it up real quick.
Put your phone in my bag.
Stop recording it. You guys coming?
Yep. You're worrying me. Maybe we should stop. I won. No?
To the bottom.
To the bottom? Boy,
I'm not afraid to
Mm-hmm.
Babe, that's what I need. Where do you think she got that from?
What was the reviews?
4.6.
I guess this is what
like
they're
I
used
said,
to.
It's not. I know front. If we were in Miami, it would have been like.
That's how it should be.
We have to have a camera.
12:40 something. She said reading and then class board or something.
Georgia Barrier Island and constructive and destructive forces. So by raising your hand, any of you have beach? Oh, I'm seeing lots of waving and thumbs. That's awesome. How many of you have visited a Georgia beach? Like Tybee Island or St. Simon? All right, I see a couple fingers of thumbs going up and a couple hands. So today we're going to focus on the Georgia Barrier Islands and also a little bit on North Carolina and the Outer Banks, which are their barrier islands. So just based on that we're Barrier Island, anybody think they can give us a definition of a barrier island? You can type it in the chat box or you can raise your hand and unmute yourself and give us an answer. You can see we have where it says Georgia, that is the mainland. So that's where we are and where Atlanta is on that mainland. And we have all these barrier islands starting up in the north at Tybee and working our way all the way to our southernmost.
Oh, beautiful. Oh, get in, get in. No!
Here, no. Why are you crying? Yeah. Yeah, go put your stuff in the trunk.
Yeah.
Palm trees.
gangers and gorillas, gang bangers and drug dealers. All them skimmers and them killers who I hang with. Yeah, it tastes good.